key economic indicators over the last 6 to 12 months have shown us that Jamaica has achieved some level of stability. Inflation has been held at single digit levels. Interest rates have come down to 30 or 40 year lows, and the currency has been stable for more than a year. For the first time in more than 20 years, there is at least a base of stability from which we can move forward to grow the economy.
And the Jamaica Labour Party, in the worst of times in the world economy, we have kept the economy of Jamaica stable. The issue in this election, who do you want to continue to rebuild the Jamaican economy?